When transferring data from old iPhone to iPhone 12, some users have run into a screen like this. It states the transfer cannot be completed, this iPhone does not have enough storage to transfer the data from your other iPhone, and tell you to reset. If you have tried it multiple times to no avail, here are some workarounds for you to complete the transfer. This usually happens when there's more data on your old device than the storage on the new one, so you can fix it by moving part of the files to somewhere else, like iCloud. You might need to upgrade your iCloud plan if necessary. Apparently the biggest storage taker here is the videos. You have two options, delete some of the videos or delete the entire app. If you prefer not to delete anything, here is how to back them up to your computer using iTunes. So plug your phone in once launched it, then head over to backup, tick backup to this computer then hit backup now. The problem with this, is iTunes doesn't back up everything on your device, some of them are excluded here. So you'll need to sync music like this. Import photos to computer is pretty simple, all you need to do is copy them out from the internal storage, then paste them to somewhere else, just like this. Or you can use the Photos apps instead. For some reason, videos are not showing up here, which is pretty weird. Anyway, after all these, you'll still need to transfer these files to your new phone. If you are looking for a more straightforward solution, iCareFone will be the one. I'll leave the link in the description below in case you want to download. So connect your old phone to the computer once installed, then navigate to manage. The point of this is you can transfer files selectively as a way to solve the storage issue. So we select the photos, and export them to a location we prefer on the computer, just like this. Then do the same for the music. As we know, videos take up most of the space, so we have two options here. Export all the videos to this computer and transfer some of them to your new phone, or you can just export the ones you really need, in case there's not so much room left on this computer, which could also save you a lot of time. I'm going with the option 2. Now let's get back to the new phone and proceed to reset it. When setting it up again, make sure to choose Don't Transfer Apps and Data here. Once you got to the home screen, attach this new iPhone to the computer, and hit trust when prompted. Now let's import the photos, music, and videos to this phone. Here you can use the iCareFone app or fast import to transfer the photos. And do the same for music and videos. Since iCareFone doesn't transfer apps and settings, let's switch to iTunes now, choose the backup we created today, then hit continue. Well done, iTunes has done its part, you can complete the rest of the setup once the restore completed on the device. So there it is, now we got everything on the new phone, including apps, settings, photos, music, and videos. That's it. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.